This is the final section of the men's 4x4 UTA down in lane 3. And I guess the defending champs A&M out there with their A team. Handoff going to Romaine. Let's go, Romaine. Show him your heptathlon speed, Romaine. Bring him back to you. There you go. To Phillip. I'm sorry, off to Anthony Renee. He's got a lot of ground to make up. Phillip, it's all you, buddy. Just to give you an idea. Beats Baylor and TCU. There you go, Phillip. Nice strong finish.
This section and the 4x400 meter relay, 307.93 for the Aggies.